Hello, welcome back to Movies Mania, where you watch me watch Monday Night Raw live commentary, live reaction. Right here, we have a matchup, not between El Torito, but between Diego and, of course, Summer Rae and Layla like to come out with whoever Fandango is facing. So, this should be good. Oh wait, is it El Torito? Is El Torito in this match? Is it a handicap match? Hold on, we will find out. Live commentary, live reaction right here, you already know. No Fernando. Ole! Ole, 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 ole. Why are they in Fandango's corner though? Just to show off a little bit, I guess. Ooh. And they're dancing over there. Here we go. Getting ready. Underneath the clothesline from behind. Ooh, elbow to the face. Followed by a right hand and a chop to the chest. Woo! Another one. Out of the corner. Irish whip into the other corner. Off the corner. Oh, big back body drop. Showing off for the ladies. Turning his head and dropping the knee. And everything he does, he keeps looking at the girls. But they're just like... they're all into themselves. They don't even care. Diego. Some combos to the face off the ropes. Oh, wow. Explosive drop kick. Go for the cover now. One, two. Stomping away on the face of Diego. Ooh. Suplex. And Fandango is in control right now as he goes outside the ring, climbing up high. What the hell is El Torito doing? El Torito, they're gonna do a double splash on Diego. Distracting right now, Fandango. Doesn't really know what to make of it. Oh, there he goes, waving. Ole, from behind, off the ropes. Rolling them up now, shoulders down. One, two, three, Diego gets the win. Guys, follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, subscribe to my YouTube channel for future live commentaries, Monday Night Raw, Friday Night SmackDown. Thanks for watching, bye.